My name's Godfrey Worsdale and I'm the director of the Henry Moore Foundation. The Henry Moore Foundation was set up in 1977 by the artist and his family. We have two venues, the Henry Moore Institute in the centre of Leeds, a centre for the study of sculpture, and Henry Moore Studios and Gardens in Perry Green in Hertfordshire. Henry Moore is widely recognised as one of the most important British artists of the 20th century and a key exponent in the modernist movement in sculpture. He was the first British artist to receive truly international recognition in his own lifetime, and many, many major cities around the world present his work today, particularly his outdoor public commissions. In 1940, Henry Moore was living and working in London when his home and studio was damaged by a bomb attack. He decided for a brief time to move out to Perry Green in the countryside, where he rented a cottage. But in the end, he lived there for the rest of his life until the 1980s. When you visit Perry Green, you see these fabulous sculptures in the natural environment. They're very beautifully spaced and curated, and visitors can spend time walking around them. We have one of the most important single artist archives in the world, where every element of Henry Moore's life is carefully documented through documents, letters, and photographs. Henry Moore Studios and Gardens is one of the most special days out in any museum or gallery in the UK to see the works in their natural setting, in the place where Henry Moore conceived them, is a great, great treat for any art lover. I really hope that you'll be able to be inspired by the information that you can find on the Bloomberg Connects app. It will not only give you an introduction to Moore and his practice, but also if you come to site, it will help you navigate your way around the grounds and learn more about Moore and his sculpture.